Get GPS coordinates with Google Maps. You are conducting a logistic network design project, and you need to get the GPS coordinate of a specific location. Go on Google Maps and search for the location. Copy the URL of the page after loading. Paste it on a Google Sheet. As you can see, we have a result in cell A3. We are taking the right part of the URL starting from the string at. Then, we cut the remaining part after 17Z. Let's check that the result is good. Yes, we got our coordinates.